Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake. We are literally less than a minute away. I am freaking excited. Ah, man. Last night, if you were on the live stream, I got there. It was online. Yeah. I got there. I beat the Midgar section of Final Fantasy VII on the original. I'm all ready for this. Yee! This is gonna be good. I'm excited. 20 seconds. I played Arkham City for a bit tonight. Wasn't really feeling it because I was too excited for this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh no! Oh, here we go. We're in. We're fucking in, guys. This shit's gonna be amazing, I hope. Oh, look at that image. That's baller. Less Porygon than I imagine. Yeah, you are. Additional content has been downloaded. Select system, followed by DLC via the... Oh, I don't care. Here we go. Any button. Ah. Okay, gameplay. Sure. Yes. Okay. We got this now. Vertical. Always inverted. Perfect. Audio. Fantastic. Language. Fantastic. We're in it, baby.
Baby.
Oh. Yes. Player control character will attack and defend automatically. Oh, no. Yeah. Normal. What else would I choose? This is gonna be epic. Oh, good, you're watching.
Sweet.
This is gonna be effing amazing. Puppy? Oh, little puppy dog. Puppy dog eating that garbage. Those flowers could use some TLC. The band. Man, this is beautiful. Kenneth? No, I'm just kidding. Oh, wait. Ah, Kenneth. damn, those are graphics. Hey, douchebag. All right. Yeah, it's got to be nicer. These are crazy good graphics. Yes. Whoa, there he is. Yeah, MAKO-ING 1. You guys can hear that? That's my PlayStation taking off. Uh-oh. Where'd he go? Ooh. Yeah, boy.
Get down here, bro.
Could have done it casually, but I didn't. Oh. I'm doing it. Oh shit.
Who goes there?
No one? Okay. Press square to attack with Cloud Sword. Hold to unleash. Okay.
Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Oh. Oh. Whee! What's this? Oh, that means. How do I? No. How do I level up? Oh. I don't know any spells. This is already so good.
Oh. Hands where I can see it.
I will. Thanks, Jesse. The ATB gauge fills at the same time by attacking with square. Once the bar is full, your character can perform special actions. Charges can be used immediately or saved. Try attacking the enemy to fill the gauge. You can expend ATB gauge charges to perform, such as using abilities, magic, or items. Press X to use one of these.
Enough
can use magic.
Oh!
Not bad.
You can check the map. You need to open the main menu to access the map. Check your various objectives. If you're just close to it, automatically jump. Okay, bye! Is that them returning to the planet? I love it! Enemy intel? What? Okay. Why don't I have lightning?
I want bolt.
Battle? Oh, shit. Oh, limit break. Oh, shit. Okay. Cool. Okay. Thanks, Biggs. And Wedge. Star Wars reference. Love it. Oh. R1 to guard.
You're coming with us.
Try hard.
Cool. Can I go through doors?
No.
One is the loneliest number. Oh, open chests or doors. Oh. Okay. Two potions. So wait, can I open these doors then? No, come on. Fine. What we got going on here? Hello. Grenades? You know I never used grenades in the original? I should have. Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, hey, guys.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls this, what was his name again?
Cloud Strife.
Right.
Ah. Oh.
Soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him. This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
What's up? What's Big and Brooding up to over there? Oh, shit.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
I know that voice. If that's who I think it is, that's insane. I know him from, like, Breaking Bad, and, like, he always plays, like, yeah, he's just got that voice. I think that's who that is.
You better be worth the money, man. Every last gear.
Every last skill? Ooh. This. What's this way? Nothing. Oh. Yes!
Hey! Looks like you're next.
Oh, I dig it! The combat's awesome in this! Yeah! I dig this. It's kind of got like a weird like Dark Souls feel almost. How? Guys!
Okay.
Doink.
Health was getting a little low. How's it going, guys? We good? Mako shard. I also dig that mechanic.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
God. Whoa.
Not bad.
Yes, please. So ATB bar. Where is my ATB bar? Open up a chest. Ah, really? Seemed like a good place for something secret. Oh. Hold it. Oh, shit. Awesome. What's up, buddy? All right, man. Ah, shit, son.
Do this without you.
different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
It's so fucking good. Also, calm the fuck down, man. Sweet.
Who's there? Door. Go away. It's over.
That's my line.
And switch between. Cloud moves more slowly, a more powerful attack than usual. In addition, Cloud launches a counter blow every time he guards against an enemy's melee. He cannot, however, guard against ranged attack. You said that just as I cut it out. Alright. Fine then.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there.
Good. Almost. I get it, like, I like that I can see the layout. Like, I remember the overhead, and it is, like, really close. I mean, you could do that too, but sure. What the? Barrett. Wow. Yes. Who are you? Oh, Palm. Damn, Heidegger looks fucking badass. MAKO.
You do realize what MAKO is, don't you? MAKO is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think?
happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me!
You are intense, sir. That's exactly how I imagined it when I read your texts.
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Say that again.
You have a mental disability. You are clearly... Is Heidegger a doctor? No. Heidegger is not a doctor. I think he's in charge of the Peace Preservation Society.
Our lives on the line now.
You have a very heavy chest.
You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach.
Fantastic.
Just bear with him for me, would you?
Should have asked for more money.
I love you so much, Barrett. Barrett, don't listen to what he says. You're amazing. Barrett Wallace. His last name's Wallace?
Gonna throw your sword at him. That's the man with the gun. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show.
You have thunder? Okay. Yeah, boy. I love every minute of this. But I want thunder. I want it. Give it to me. Okay. The controls for swapping are a bit rough. But I think I'll get used to it. It's, like, tactical, too, which I dig. Lasers? Just running through lasers. Let's all just calm down now. Whoa, boy. It's not that difficult. You know what? That one's on me. Okay, I did it. It sucked. I wasn't good at it. I hit boxes. Boxers murdered my father. Well, clearly I need to do this. What? Oh. Barrett, you're fine. Jesus. Let's go back here first. I found a bottle of ether. I'm gonna drink it and hallucinate. Hitting enemies with certain attacks, dealing large damage. Bye bye. Use your secondary defense and take more data using your command. Oh! Now's our chance. Go! Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Keep it up. Say your
prayer. And boom! Nailed it! How old are you, Cloud? Oh. Well, that's kind of sad. Don't even know how old you are? Weird. Yibui.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom.
I can do that. You can't taste shit. You have a gun for an arm. You can't taste anything. Shut up, Barrett. I love you. The doctor's name in this is Hojo. Further? I didn't know if it was a secret. Boink. Come on down, Barrett. Remember the time that we were a good team? I do. And we were a great team. Hola. Ow, who? Don't ever stop doing that. Always and forever do that. Barrett, you're my favorite person in the world right now. Never stop. I love you. Oh my god, yes. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, he did it. Whee, yoink. There's a save point here. Yes. I can just save whenever. I dig that. You guys like my new hair? It's beautiful. Metallic blue. Right here would be a save point in the original. Let's set a bomb!
All right, let's see if little Steph really can bite the hand that feeds.
You are so intense, calm down.
Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are.
It is Tifa. Love it. Twenty minutes. Heck yeah, buddy. Let's do it. I have faith in my abilities. Do it! Shit. What's it doing?
The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
No.
Nah, we're good. Cure. Cloud. Cure.
You think I care about a few cousin losers? Cause I don't.
Shit. Ether.
Could keep going if I heal up. This is gonna stomp down on you.
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so.
Cure. Here we go! No, come on! What's happening?
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Come on!
How is this thing still moving? Who's got this? Hey, it's doing that!
thunder! Oh boy.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! It's on you.
Boink!
Before it fires again.
This thing is friggin' epic. Dude, you gotta calm your tits down. Thunder, left leg. We did it! Yes! Oh boy.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on.
Go, 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 go! I'm in you, Barrett! Go, 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 go! Okay, apparently we don't give a fuck. I get that. Oh, shit. Okay, can't climb ladders if I'm in a fight. Good to know. I'm coming, Barrett. Barrett, you left me. Oh, you're right there. Shit, Jesse.
Thank you.
Yeah.
My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Okay, douche. Hang on. Well, hang on. I'm always gonna stop for a chest. Sorry, Jesse. Some of us aren't rich. Hey Barrett, how's it going? Remember when you left me? That was fun. It was a good time. It was a good time for us all. Ba-ba-bow. Ba-ba-bow. Was not doing well there. I'm so focused on the game. Sorry, guys. Sorry that my commentary isn't good, but I'm very focused. So the lasers are down. Oh, God! I'm doing. We're good. You were the best, man. You're the best around. Elevator. Oh. I did it. 20 seconds, baby. 20 minutes. I didn't really do much, did it? Oh, our bombs didn't do anything. They blew it up? But why? They blew up their own reactor. That's interesting.
Come on.
Just meditating. Relax, man. Oh, he's learning from me. Good boy. Come on. It's twice now.
Twice now.
Wait, what? Oh.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
All right, soldier. First class.
Go me. Oh boy.
Oh shit.
I didn't do it. Technically, it wasn't me. Yeah. That is 100% a realistic explosion. That was beautiful.
Powered by 8 giant Mako reactors that were erected by the Shinra Electric Power Company, Midgar is known as the City of Mako. Rising 300... Okay.
Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right?
Okay, can we move?
I mean, this must have helped some.
We just blew up a crater in the earth. Well, they did. We think we did.
We in Sector 8?
That bridge is down there.
Alright then, lead the way.
You got it.
I'm gonna look up the actor that plays Wedge, because, yeah. That's it for me. I'm done. I'm gonna keep playing this tomorrow. This is awesome. I'm so happy with this game. Thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe to get alerts when I'm gonna play again. I'm gonna play tomorrow. I'm gonna drink coffee with Bailey's. And I'm gonna play this so fucking much this long weekend. I keep thinking tomorrow's Saturday, but tomorrow's Friday. Because it's a holiday. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. And as always, have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits, and if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.